Hello, Scorpio, and welcome now to Wednesday, and thank you for logging in. Sunny and cool with a chance of arrogance today for the Scorpions. The moon is full in your sign, which means emotions and ego are working side by side. But the reason why there's a chance of arrogance is it's a full moon. This is the one time of the year where the moon is full in your sign, putting emotions and ego at 100% of potent power, okay? And that's really the point. You need to get a kind of inflated ego, an inflated ego today, to feel really confident, really pompous, really like you're the man or you're the woman. And that's because the moon, when it's full, is actually a wolf in sheep's clothing. It's making your ego be really robust so that you can step out of Sun Taurus issues. And let's look at that. We're in chapter one of Sun and Taurus. Saturn is ruling the day and Mercury retrograde is conjuncting the Sun. It's an intense day. It's a day of decision making. It's time to decide certain relationship patterns that you want to step away from. Now, those include the way you relate to yourself. So it's time to quit beating yourself up over certain situations. That'll be a relationship issue with yourself that needs to end. It's time to stop being in codependent relationships. It's time to quit taking care of everyone. It's time for you to date your equal. These all qualify, excuse the Mercury retrograde, I just can't get the words out today. They all qualify as self-limiting behaviors or beliefs that keep you out of long-term relationships. And frankly, your ego wanting to be strong and be adored right now is wanting that out of a relationship. Okay, so it's time to step away from those patterns in your relationships that don't serve you and that don't serve your ego. That's the point of the full moon. And we've got a full team today to serve you. For one, Kristen Ryder, our full moon goddess, is back with a full moon goddess episode. She's only out once a month. She's going to give you some details about Taurus and help you release from the Taurus vibration and encourage you to release. Check out Kristen. She's my soul sister, and she's a Taurus, by the way, so she really knows this stuff. And also, Urban Mystic with Skip Jennings, live today, Chapter 2, Sun and Taurus, giving you keywords around the Taurus vibration that, of course, apply to you when it comes to marriages and partnerships. So help Skip help you understand yourself and relationships. And tonight, a full moon astromingle party with DJ David Palmer going live at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, 5 p.m. Pacific, live chat, live music, me live on camera at the top of the hour. This is a party, and on a full moon, I'm thinking it's going to be off the hook. So don't miss it. Come on down to soulgarden.tv, click on astromingle. All right, Scorpion, that's all I have for your full moon day. But I'm back tomorrow for Thursday with another show. Live, love, be.